Hello YouTube. Just the other day I bought a Revell class Venator class Republic Star Destroyer. It's a Venator class, as you can see. From Revell Star Wars collection. And in this video I'm gonna be taking you through the stages of construction, and you can watch it being painted and built, stuck together. I've started cutting out from the parts, the engines, and two sections, only small. I've got two of the small ones over here with all the little bits on. For example, you got the engines, some more engines, some side panels, a gun, more engines, which are the other side, some more guns, you've got the bridges, two of them, you've got the bottom of the bridge, the bigger engine sections, and then the smaller ones to go on the others, the back, other sides to them sections. You got the instructions. These are in black and white, are to be expected, with the fine print, and it is fine, can't see that. For example, you got all that, got all the pieces, more pieces. That's just showing you how it's painted, really. Then how to put it together, starting by step one. Okay, this video will be in more than two parts. I can tell you that now, because this will be a big project. Oh, you've also got the bigger parts that are over here. That's the bottom. And that is the top, because that's the hanger, which opens. Then the bridges are situated here ish so I'll finish popping out the rest of these trays of stuff. Then I'll show you when we're ready to start step one. Okay, I have decided not to cut them out, because trays, you know, they're all numbered, they're all the parts. For example, this tray, I've cut that out, which should be, there it is, so just be better. So let's go to stage one. Sorry about that, battery went. So then here's stage one. We'll need gluing for this, so I've got all the parts ready. There is a lot of parts. It says here it'll take about 9 hours. Bloody hell. Is that 10 minutes? Should take about 10 minutes. So, let me get all the parts ready. Okay, ready for part one. And these 5 pieces is all we need for stage one. So, to go ahead and put it together. Fixing it into the slots. Then go ahead and slot this piece in. Bear in mind, I've never done this before, and I'm doing it from instruction. Then, this is just to show you, I will glue it in properly in a bit. Then, get this in. And attempt to fix it together. Okay, well, that's the first part, the bridge, or the bridges will go on top of here. So, now I'm gonna glue this, and then we'll go to second part, or second stage. Okay, now we're on to the second section of instructions. It's only fixing two more pieces on, but it shouldn't really be a problem. So I'm just going to put them over there. Then what we need to do is get these pieces. This just goes onto here. Simple. Then this part goes on to the back here. We're gonna have to glue this piece in. That's secure. We'll however have to glue this. So that's half the bridge done. Well, most of it actually. So it's now time to move on. See you in a second. Okay. Next part is the actual bridge, as you can see, which will, was the front. There's the front of it, where the captain or admiral or both will be there. This is the original Star Wars kit, but the new one looks fun. The Clone Wars. So let's just go ahead and put a bit of glue in the slot in the sections, and then we can glue this part, which goes in like that. Simple as. Then the same on this side. Then we can put it onto the actual thing itself. Oh, sweet. Need to trim a bit of it down because it's coming up at the moment. But there you have it. One bridge. Stay with us for the next step, which will be step 4, which is attaching the underside.